Hood McGuire. Hood. Hood McGuire. Pay the rent. Pay the rent.
Rent.
Pay the rent.
Pay the rent.
Rent.
Hey, so you having spaghetti or chicken for dinner?
Maybe spaghetti.
Pizza time.
Welcome to another Bully Bro. So long, we're just getting straight to the video.
It's me, Peter Parker, your friendly neighborhood, you know. I've come a long way from being the boy who was by a spider. Back then, nothing seemed to go right for me.
You can't hide here, Flint.
I'm just here to my daughter.
Well, maybe you the man.
It wasn't like that.
Peter, what is it?
It's MJ. I'm gonna ask her to
listen to me. I didn't your father. He was trying to me. He himself.
Shut up. Edward Brock Jr. I work at the Daily Bugle. And I'm your daughter.
Jigs up, pal.
I don't want to you. Leave now.
I guess you haven't heard. I'm the sheriff around these parts.
We were wrong.
What?
This is the man who your husband.
Settle down, son.
No, I have no intention of settling down. This man my uncle, and he's still out there.
Flint Marco. He was last night.
What happened?
Spider-Man.
You me like my father.
I'm trying to convince you. I'm not you sometimes.
Peter Parker. Peter.
To ask you for one thing.
I can't stand this scene.
I want you to Peter Parker.
Look, I want the spider. You want the spider. Together, he doesn't stand a chance.
Interested?
Yeah.
What are you trying to tell me?
The night your father died, I...
Who the fuck is that guy?
His wound. I f***ed your father. As I have f***ed you. As your friend
Peter, they're gonna us both.
You always have a choice. You had a choice when you my uncle.
My daughter was dying.
I should never you.
Hey, Steve, I should never have...
There's a lot of fucking going on.
All right, Wire community! Man, that one's got me, man. That one... I can't stop laughing.
Me like an animal.
All right, Bully McGuire community. This has been the reaction video for today. Thank you so much for hanging out with the Bully Bros. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel. Give us a big old thumbs up. Hit the bell notification. Leave all your comments below. But until next time, Bully McGuire Community. Steve, see ya, chump.
No.
Rent?
There's something else.
Rent?
I can't put my fucking finger on it.
It's not the rent-free country.
No, that's not it either.
Maybe you buy me a pizza sometime.
I mean, I could do that.
You know why? Because you're a good man. I'm a good woman.
This all seems normal, but something is different.
Pizza time.